First, remove the acrylic protective film. Second, sticky sublimation paper to the acrylic. Use mini press heat press 180 degrees centigrade and 40°60. Remove the sublimation paper. Looks great. Now, we apply UV resin on the back of the photo. Apply evenly to each. Next, apply glow-in-the-dark powder. Apply evenly to each. Under the 36W UV light 20s. Apply the UV resin again. Resin will protect the glow-in-the-dark powder. It will also be more aesthetically pleasing. Under the 36W UV light 40°60. End of the curing, let's put together the accessories. It looks perfect. Let's look at the glow-in-the-dark effect.